to treat each team's athletes, coaches, fans, and the officials with respect before, during, and after this contest. Please keep sportsmanship in mind while cheering on your team. Best of luck to both schools. Thank you. And now, let's meet the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Spartans. Number 3, Aaron Schallholm. Number 34, Taylor Rama. Number 27, Alexa Nieves. Number 7, Lindsay Kniffel. Number 40, Megan Drews. Number 9, Ellie Leader. Number 14, Leah Edwards. Number 16, Tessa Donald. Number 17, Hedy Verstegen. Number 00, Estelia Royan. And number 19, Delaney Osmond. The Spartans are coached by Nicole Palmquist. And now, the starting lineups for your Nicolet Knights. Number 1, Sydney Callinger. Number 2, Captain Senior Holly Rossman. Number 3, Marley Citron. Number 5, Ava Fisher. Number 10, Aliyah Mamori. Number 11, Ellie Berman. Number 12, Sophie Schnarr. Number 17, Ava Javer. Number 18, Autumn Stelzer. Number 20, Captain Senior Sarah Ciencio. And number 25, Aya Ishikuri. The Knights are coached by Mr. Tony Quintero. This evening, we have the privilege of repeating the live performance of the national anthem at the regional game between these same two teams last year. I ask that you please stand and remove your hats as we honor America and all of those who have served and are serving to protect our freedom. This evening's national anthem will be played as a trumpet solo by Oshkosh Area Community Band member, Mr. Ken Walker. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Ken Walker, for that outstanding rendition of the national anthem. This evening's WIAA Regional Girls Soccer game between these two teams will be broadcast on tape delay on local cable access TV. Replay times will be on Oshkosh Media Life TV, Time Warner City, cable channel number 2, Sunday, 8 p.m. to 9:30 p.m., and Tuesday, 5 p.m. to 6:30. There will also be repeat broadcasts Saturday and Sunday morning from 9:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. Oshkosh Media Life TV, the only sports on local access cable TV.
Welcome to WIAA Regional Girls Soccer Division 2 here at Laura Minahan Field, UW-Milwaukee. We're the visiting Oshkosh North Spartans, dark uniforms, right to left, defending the west goal. Take on the Nicolet Knights, white uniforms, blue numbers, left to right, defending the east goal. 45-minute halves, and we're underway. Number 5, Ava Fisher over to number 20, Sarah Cianciola. And we'll try to get some numbers as we go along. Number 12, Sophie Chichon. Over to 25, Aya Ishikuri. And Kelly Leader sends it up. Now back to number 12, Sophie Schnoll. And she's going to let that go out of bounds. Last touch by Ellie Leader. So number 12 with the throw in, Sophie Schnoll. And you're watching Oshkosh Media, City Cable 2, Time Warner, tape delayed. And went over to Megan Brews, and now Aaron Shelhorn, and 25, Aya Shakuri breaks it up. Hit number 3, Marley Satran. And here comes Aya Ishikuri over to number 2, Ali Glossman. And they send it out of bounds. Last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans will get the throw in. Looks like, is that Hattie Verstegen along that far side?
Yes.
Hattie Verstegen with the throw in. 25, Aya Ishikuri. And back, Hattie Verstegen going against, up against number 3, Marley Satran. On that far side, up to Alexa Nieves. 0-0, early in the first half. Continuous running clock. And broken up by the Knights. Last touched by number 10, Alaya Mori. And thrown in number 11, Ellie Berman. Ellie Berman sends it up. And Hattie Verstegen sends it back to Ellie Leader, number 9. She sends it up. Header off of number 18. Thank you. Autumn Stelzner. Megan Brews, number 40. Being addressed by Sarah Cianciola. Aaron Shelhorn sends it up to Testino. Testino, put it around. And last touched by the Spartans. So number 12, throwing. So Sean with the throw in. Gets it over to Aya Ishikuri and out of bounds. Last touched by Nicolay. So the throw in is Megan Brews. Up to Tess. 34 is Taylor Rammer back. Number 14 is Lydia Edwards, and she sends it up. Now back. And number 2 with a header, Aline Russell. And Delaney Osmond. Boom. Delaney Osmond takes it. And penalty from number 5, Eva Fisher. So Ellie Leader with the free kick. 2 minutes 50 seconds of elapsed time. Subtract from 45 is time remaining. And up off of the number 17, Jobbers. And over on that far side to number 3, Marley Satcher. Over to number 2, Holly Rossman. Defended by Delaney Osmond. And Ellie Leader breaks that up, sends it up. Off of number 18 again, Autumn Stelzner. She sends it over to number 12, Sophie Schnell. Sophie Schnell. Back, Jess Daniel. Up to Lindsay Kniffel. And out of bounds, last touch by Lindsay Kniffel, number 12, Sophie Schnell. With the throw. 3:31 of last time. Subtract from 45 is time remaining. Megan Blues kept it in, number 40.
Come on, Ava, go!
Now here's number 5, Ava Fisher. Ava Fisher against Ava, trying to maneuver around. And Ellie Leader breaks it up, goes out the end line, so corner kick for the Knights. Corner kick at the 4 minute of lapse time. Let's see who's doing it, either number 20 or number 2. Who's going to do it, the corner kick. It's kind of hard to tell.
Sam Taylor will take the corner for Nikolai.
Okay, number 20. Sarah Cianciola with the corner kick. Hardly any wind here at UW-Milwaukee, where this field is. And, block by Estelia Royan. And here come the Spartans. They're now at number 18, gets their first, Autumn Stelzner. Autumn Stelzner maneuvering around, and Ellie Leader comes up with it, and she sends it up to midfield touch by number 11, Ellie Berman, and into the Knights zone. Okay. And they send it back, number 17, Eva Jabbers. Defended by 34 Taylor Rammer. Out, last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get the throw-in, and that throw-in is by Patty Verstegen over to Aaron Shellhorn, and broken up by number 17, Eva Jabbers. And you're watching Oshkosh Media, Time Warner City Cable 2, Channel 2. In Oshkosh, the only sports on local cable, tape delay. Mini Osmond, and here comes number 2, Holly Grossman.
Come on, Ava.
Up, broken up by Ellie Leader, and number 5 trying to get in there, Ava Fisher, up to midfield, and kept it alive. That was Patty Verstegen, tried to get it to Alexa Nieves and back, and now here come the Knights, that's number
7, come on.
Natalie Nino, and now over to number 20, Sarah Cianciola. Number 20, Sarah Cianciola on this side of the field. In that corner, defended, and Estelia Royan with the save. 6 minutes of last time, subtract from 45 this time remaining. 0-0, Nicolay Knights, white uniform, left to right, against Oshkosh North Spartans, dark uniforms with green trim. Alexa Nieves makes way for number 11, Ellie Berman, and sent out of bounds. Last touch by the Spartans, so Ellie Berman throws it in, header off of Hattie Verstegen, and back to number 9, Ellie Leader. Elite Leader, WIE Division II Girls Soccer. Today is Thursday, May 31st, 2018. Took the last game for one of these teams, and Alexa Nieves took a shot, went out the end line, missed the goal. So, welcome to Sydney Callencher. Defers to number 18, Autumn Stelzner, for the goal kick. 6:46 of lapse time. Laura Moynihan Field, or where the Milwaukee UW-Milwaukee Panthers play. We're over to number 7, Natalie Bruno. And
Sarah! Go, Sarah!
Megan Cruz being pushed aside by number 20, and somebody got a penalty. And that's a game with me. That's probably number 20, Sarah Cianciola. So here's the free kick, Ellie Leader, and she sends it up. And hit by number 25, Aya Issa-Curry. Number 12, Sophie Schnoll. Back, Lindsay Kniffel, Megan Ruse. Up, number 17, Eva Chambers. Header off of Megan Ruse. Last touch by the Spartans. So the Knights get the throw-in. Number 12, Sophie Schnoll. Looking, gives it to number 5, Ava Fisher. Here comes Ava Fisher, sends it up, broken by Ricky Aslan. Tess Damo got it, and slipped on the artificial turf there. Number 14 is Leo Edwards, and here come the Knights, and broken up by Patty Verstegen. She sends it up to Lindsay Knippel, who is being defended by number 20, Sarah Cianciola, and in the midfield over number 7.
Oh, Sarah!
Eva Javers, and then number 20, Sarah Cianciola, and sent out a ball's last touch by Ellie Leader, so the Knights get the throw in. Number 20, Sarah Cianciola, 8.5 minutes of lapse time, subtract from 45 is time remaining this half. Number 2, Holly Rossman, tried to get it over, hit by Delaney Osmond and Estelle Roy on goalkeeper for the Spartans, comes up with the ball. 8:41 of lapsed time. send kids up, try to get to the center, and we went for 10, Alaya Mamori, and she sends it out of bounds, last touched by the Knights, so the Spartans will get the throw-in, and looks like number 40, Megan Cruz, will do the throw-in. About 75 degrees here at the Milwaukee, and number 20 with the ball, Sarah Cianciola, against Lindsay Knipple, so Ellie Leader will get the free kick. 9:20 of laps time here at UW Milwaukee. Yep. And up to, tried to get it to Aya Curry, and then back, Daniel Osman, and broke up by Hattie Verstegen, being pursued by Merle Stratton. Satran. Out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. Hattie Verstegen with the throw in. Tries to lead to Alexi Nieves, but number 18, Autumn Stelzner, comes up with it, sends it back to number 17, Eva Javis, over to number 11, Ellie Berman. And out of bounds, last touched by the Spartans. So the Knights get the throw in again. Number 11, Ellie Berman, with the throw in. Hit Hattie Verstegen. Karen Schoen was there, but the Knights come up with it and try to send it to number 2. And broken up by Anastasia Warren. 14, Leah Edwards, broke it up. Anastasia Warren comes up with the save. Stelia Wyon gets it up to, good kick to midfield, Taylor Rammer, 34, and here comes Erin Shelmore, tried to lead it up to Alexa Nieves, over to number 18, and Alexa Nieves comes up and keeps the inbound. Alexa Nieves centers it, trying to get it to Lindsay Knipple. There's a lot of traffic there. Taylor Rammer, 34, going up against 17, another Javers. And she sends it out the end line, so corner kick, last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get a corner kick. Again, hardly any wind here at UW Milwaukee. So number 34, Taylor Rammer.
Rammer will kick the corner for the Spartans.
Taylor Rammer with the corner kick. Let's see your targets. Lexi Nieves, Lindsay Knipple. Number 11 comes up with it, and she sends it out beside her. Ellie Vernon was one. So Spartans get the throw-in. Hattie Verstegen, number 17. Throwing for somebody to send to Alexa Nieves. And Lindsay Knipple back for Tess Dana over to Leah Edwards, 14. Leah Edwards and back Aaron Shellhorn. And then Hattie Verstegen, broken up by Ellie Berman, intended for Alexa Nieves, and then back. Ellie Leader, number 9, hit the ball at the same time as number 2, Holly Rossman, and send it back. Megan Cruz, number 40, over to Leah Edwards, and Lindsay Knipple trying to get there and try to get it off. Nope. Last touch by number 12, Sophie Schroll. Substitution.
Entering the lineup.
Okay, with the throw in, Megan Cruz, number 40, gets it over to Taylor Rammer, Megan Cruz. That lead pass to Erin Shellhorn, but number 18 comes up with it, Autumn Stelzner. Sage Turner almost got there, but broke out, sent out of bounds by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get the throw in. Hattie Verstegen along that far side, trying to get it to Erin Shellhorn, but number 3, Marlene Satchman, gets it. And again, sent out of bounds by the Knights, last touch, so the Spartans get the throw in. Hattie Verstegen. Over to Sage Turner along the side, being defended by Ellie Berman.
Oh, yeah.
And Sage Turner must have touched it last, so Ellie Berman with the throw in. 13 minutes of lapse time, still 0-0. It's WIAA Division 2 regional game, regional semifinal. Over, Megan Cruz, number 40, just sends it up. 18 touch gets there, Autumn Stelzner. And over to number 3, Marley Satchel. Last touched by the Knights, so the Spartans get a throw in. And Oshkosh Media, Time Warner, City Cable 2, only sports and local cable, and back out of bounds. Last touched by the Knights, so Hattie Verstegen will throw it. 13 minutes, 40 seconds of last time. Still 0-0. And sent up by Erin Shellhorn, and the goalkeeper, number 1, Sydney Fonger, comes out.
Yeah, way too intimidating.
Heights. Sends it upfield. Number two, Holly Rossman alongside center. Ellie Wheeler, one, two. Estelia Goyan comes up with the ball. 14 minutes and 5 seconds of elapsed time subtract from 45 is time remaining this half. Estelia Goyan over to Sage Turner. And number 11, Ellie Berman sends it up. Patty Verstegen tested. Ellie Leader, she sends it kind of high. Sage Turner off her body. And Sage Turner, number 11, over number 3. And Sage Turner comes up with nope, and sent out a bounce pass touched by the Knights. So the Spartans, Hattie Verstegen with the throw. 14 minutes and 30 seconds of lapse time. And up to Berman and then back. 34, Taylor Rammer trying to get past number 18. And 17 comes up with it. Eva Jabbers. Eva Jabbers and...
Oh, come on, Holly!
Ellie Leader had a header, but... taking a shot and save, Estelia Loyon. Goalkeeper Estelia Loyon with the save. Off of number 10, Alaya Lamori. And over. Number 12, who's up with it, Sophie Schmoll. And she sets it and sent out a bounce by Delaney Osmond. Last touch by the Spartans, Sophie. Knights will get a throw in. Sarah Cianciola sends it over to number 5, Ava Fisher in that corner, and last touched by the Spartans. So again, Sarah Cianciola over to number 7, to number 25, and cleared. Another block shot over to Sage Turner along that side, and kept in number 10, Lamori, and penalty against the Knights, so the Spartans get a free kick. Looks like Holly Leader will be doing it. Still 0-0 at Laura Moynihan Field, UWM Milwaukee campus. Off of one of the Knights, I think it was number 3, Marley Satchman. Yep. So the throw-in, Hattie Verstegen, looking to lead. Sage Turner does. And Sage moving around. Double team, moving around. And out the end line, last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans get a corner kick. Looks like Taylor Rammer, number 34, will do the corner kick. And again, essentially no wind here. Let's give jersey numbers for the targets.
Taylor Rammer will take the corner for Oshkosh scores.
Aaron Shellhorn, Alexa Nieves, Ellie Leader, Lindsay Campbell, Tessa Hamel, Sage Turner. Here's the kick. And off of number 11, back to Taylor Rammer. She puts a sky header and a goal. Aaron Shellhorn with the goal. And the Spartans get a 1-0 lead at 17-18 of lapse time. So Oshkosh North 1 and Nicolay 0. So Aaron Shellhorn with the goal.
Oshkosh North 1, Nicolay 0.
And Nicolay number 7 sends it back.
Spot, Sarah.
No. And number 10, Memori, over number 20, Sarah Cianciola, and out of bounds last touched by Megan Bruce, number 40, substitution. Okay, the throw in right now by number 20, Sarah Cianciola, and sent out of bounds, must have been Megan Bruce touched last. So again, the Knights will throw in over to number 7. That was try to get it to Taylor Rammer and out last out of bounds last touch by the Knights. So Megan Cruz with the throw in. Aaron Shellhorn, broken up by 17, Emma Jevers. Aaron Shellhorn over to, broken up 5, number 11, Ellie Berman. And back along the side, they send it up number 13 to number 5, Fiddle Amos, Taylor Yelkin. And again, number 5, Ava Fisher. Over to number 8, Grace Cosmo. And out of bounds, last touched by, the Knights. So the Spartans get the throw in. 19:06 of lapse of time, subtract from 45 is time remaining. Sage Turner sent it back, but it must have touched one of the Knights, so again, Hattie Verstegen with the throw in. Off, that was the last touch, Ellie Berman, number 11, so Hattie Verstegen with the throw in. Header. And another header off of Aaron Shellhorn in 17 sends it up by Javers. Taylor Rammer, Alexa Nieves, and then now back to the Knights.
Come on, Sarah,
17
take it down.
To number 20. Eva Javers, 20, Sarah Sciasciola. And over number 10, but Megan Cruz and Ellie Leader. Alexa Nieves over there, but 17 gets her. Eva Javers. And this one goes out of bounds. Last touch. Whoa. Spectator. Okay. Where did the bleachers? Okay. 20 minutes and 13 seconds of lap time. Subtract from 45 is time remaining. So about 25 minutes in the first half here. Aaron Shellhorn. And back and out of bounds. Last touch by Aaron Shellhorn. So number 12. Sophie Schnoll with the throw in. Number 8, Grace. And then Alexa Nieves, number 27, back. Number 18, 10, we'll just go jersey numbers. Here's 17 for the Knights, up. And Delaney Osmond broke it up against number 5. Ava Fisher and number 2, Holly Rossman sends it up. Lead pass to number 8. Ellie Leader going back. And Ellie Leader. Oops. End line last touched by the Spartans, so this will be a corner kick by number 20, Sarah
Sciasciola will take the corner for Nicolay.
Sarah Sciasciola will take the corner kick over number 2, they center it, and Estelia, Estelia Boyan dropped it, but got her own rebound. 21 minutes and 20 seconds of lapse of time, so 45 is time remaining. Today again is Thursday, May 31st, 2018. Oshkosh North World Soccer Regional, WIAA, Eddie Verstegen sent it in, and Sage Turner sent it up. Nobody there, number 11 tried to get it, 17 over to 18, jersey numbers, sent it up to number 5, slips on the turf, Aaron Shellhorn, and foul on number 5. Gabriel Fisher against Aaron Shellhorn, so there'll be a free kick. 22 minutes of lapsed time. Ellie Leader number 9. Looking to who she can get it to. Here it is. Got the height. Sage Turner tried to do a header. Aaron Shellhorn, yep, same time as number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Sage Turner comes up with it. Sage Turner again. Sage Turner trying to move around. Sage. Can she turn the corner? Nope. And out the end line. Last touch by the Knights. So we got a substitution.
Entering for Oshkosh North, number 10, Alyssa.
Taylor Rammer with the kick. And a caught by Sydney Gallagher with the save. So 23 minutes of lapse time. Delaney Husband tried to get battle it out with Grace because. Yola Casiola and bounty against Aaron Shellhorn, so the Knights get a free kick. Holly Rossman will do it just about midfield. Again, no wind here.
Come on, Sarah. Oh, Sarah, come on. Ooh, there it is, Sarah. Oh.
And Ellie Leader sends it up, and Taylor Rammer gets there. Yes, Smith will up to Taylor Rammer, and out of bounds by number 17, Ava Javers.
Substituting for the Spartans, number 14, Leah Edmonds.
Bruce will throw into Lindsay Kniffel, over to Aaron Shellhorn. She sends it over to Hattie Verstegen, number 17, along the far side.
being defended by 13, Taylor Yelton, and out of bounds, last touch by number 11, Ellie Berman. Spartans with the throw-in. Hattie Verstegen over to Sage Turner. Sage Turner maneuvering around Sage and sent out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans get the throw-in. Hattie Verstegen, 24 minutes, 20 seconds of elapsed time. Back. Hattie Verstegen off of one of the Knights, number 10, and along that far side. I think it was 17 to number 5. And number 5 comes over to Ava Fisher. And number 20, broken up by number 40, Megan Cruz, and sent back number 18. Along the far side over to number 13, number 5, then send it back down into the Knight defensive zone. Sage Turner, number 21, Sage Turner, tried to get it to Aaron Shellhorn, but sent out of bounds, last touch by number 13, Taylor Yelton. Some Spartans with the throw-in. Hattie Verstegen, Lindsay Kniffel, and that will go. Oh, kept in, and Sage Turner was able to, the last touch by the Spartans. So Sydney Callinger will do the, she'll defer the goal to number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Aaron Shellhorn tried to get in there and sent it up. And what is the call? Okay. Knights get the ball, number 13 with the throw in, Taylor Yelton.
Wolfman will take the free kick from Nicole.
Oh, the free kick. Okay, 26 minutes of last time. Here's the free kick. It's got the height. And, just wide. Had the height, though.
Keep going, Wes.
Okay, with the goal kick, Ellie Leader, number 9. And up to Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron sends it over to Sage Turner. And then the race is on. Ellie Berman sends it out of bounds. Last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans will get the throw in. Again, kind of a cool evening here at UW-Milwaukee. This is not the home field for the Nicolet Knights. Aaron Shellhorn back. Hattie Verstegen centers it. And comes up with it, and a save by Sydney Callinger.
Sarah, make the run.
Sends it up.
Go, Sarah, make the run.
Number 20, Sarah Cianciola.
Keep going.
Sarah Cianciola sends it up, broken up by Megan Cruz. And Lindsay Kniffel gets there first. But over to number 10. Off of Lindsay Kniffel. Ellie Leader back and tried to get it to Alyssa Valdez. Lindsay Kniffel tried to get it at the same time as number 17. Jabbers. And out of bounds, last touch by Ellie Leader. So number 20, Sarah Cianciola, with the throw in. 27 and a half minutes. Off of number 5, and number 20 comes up with it. Over, that was Megan Cruz. Tried to get it to number 10, Alyssa Valdez. Over to the other number 10, Alaya Mamori, and a penalty on Alyssa Valdez. So they'll get, the Knights will get a free kick at, in the Spartan territory. 28 minutes of elapsed time. Here's the kick. And Estelia Wyon comes up with a save. No rebound. Keeper Estelia Wyon. Number 17 with the header. Back by number 10 over to 18. Number 2 over to number 5. Eva Fisher. And last touch by the Spartans. That was Leah Edwards' last touch, so the Knights get the throw in. Knights keep it in number 13.
Come on, Sarah, get it.
And broken up by Ellie Leader. It's Kniffel over to Sage Turner, lead pass, but Ellie Berman, number 11, for the Knights, comes up with it. Broken up by Tess Damel. Alyssa Valdez over to Sage Turner.
Saints corner. One on one. Seven. Oh, and 17 breaks it up. Oh, and a trip. Saints corner trip. So the Knights will get a free kick. Okay. 29 minutes, 10 seconds of last time. Number 18, Autumn Stelzner, with the free kick. And she sends it up to, intended for number 8, over to number 10, but Tess Damo, Leah Edwards, listen, Valdez tried to break it up. 17, over to about 12, Eva Jevers, 12, Sophie Schnell. And Aaron Shellhorn comes up with it. Lead pass, no. Sydney Callinger, goalkeeper, comes up with it. Sends up to, well, way past midfield. Header, the wrong way, off Leah Edwards, Ellie Leader. Off of number 11, Ellie Berman. And Ellie Berman, number 11 for the Knights. Gets it over. Ellie Leader broke up the pass to Grace Kazi. Ellie Leader.
Go, Sarah, come on.
Breaks it up over to number 20. And out last touch by Megan Bruce. Sarah Cianciola will be for 30 minutes of lapse time, so 115 minutes remaining in the first half. Lindsay Kniffel, now number 12, Sophie Schnell, and sent out of bounds Megan Bruce. We got substitutions. Okay, and with the throw in now, number 12, Sophie Schnell. Sophie Schnell throw in, tries to get it, got it to Aya Ishikuri. And number 2, Holly Rustin sends it centered, and Estelia Williams with the save. 41 minutes of last time, under 14 minutes first half. Over Ellie Berman, Aaron Shellhorn advances it into light defensive territory. Alexa Davis going up against number 12, and back to 12 to 17. Back to 12. And set it up off of Vincent. Megan Cruz and over, well, number 17 comes in with Eva Jevers. And 20 sends it up to, well, Ellie Leader comes, tries to advance it. Sage turn, nope. Penalty on the Spartans. So I was like 18, Autumn Stelzner will do the free kick. 32 minutes of lapse time. Subtract 45 is time remaining. Oshkosh Media, Sports. Megan Bruce over to Aaron Shellhorn. And broken up by number 13, Taylor Yelton. Now number 10 for the Knights. Number 10. Centered it to number 2. And then back to number 10. She centers it. And Estelia Wayan with the save. 2.5 minutes of last time. Spartans 1, Knights 0. Still first half. Long way to go. Aaron Shellhorn against Marley Satchan. Aaron Shellhorn along that far side and sent out a bounce by Addie Castega, but must have touched Marley Satchan. So Spartans get the throw in. Lindsay Kniffel 7. Now the center 7 to 10. Over to
25.
Yep. And this Valdez. Nope. Broke it up. Now the other number 10 comes up with it. Over to number 20, Sarah.
Go, Sarah. Come
Cianciola.
On.
Cianciola. Cianciola. Center. Oh, good save, Estelia Williams. Sage Turner there, but Ellie Berman gets it, and number 18, but Alessa Valdez over to Lindsay Kniffel, tried to get it to Sage Turner, broken up by Eva Jevers. Number 7, over to number 25, Aya Ishikuri. Number 13, back, broken up by Lindsay Kniffel. Ellie Leader sends it off the field. Alyssa Valdez going up, and goalkeeper Sydney Callinger sends it up. Leah Edwards, 14. Alexi Nieves battling it out. Alexi Nieves comes up with it. Out of bounds, last touch by the Spartans. Alexi Nieves, the Knights get the throw in. Sophie Schnoll with the throw-in.
Four minutes,
12 seconds of lapse time. Subtract the 45 is time remaining. And out of bounds. Last touch by heading number 25, Ian Chapri. Lindsay Kniffle, number 7. Forwards it, tried to get it over to Alexa Nieves, and kept it in. Out of bounds and substitution. Goal kick, since we went out the end line last touch by the Spartans. So Lindsay Kniffle, Alexa Nieves, Lindsay Kniffle, Alexa Nieves, no, last touch by the Spartans. So Knights get the throw in. Sophie Schnoll with the throw in. Number 20, Sarah Cianciola. Ruby Salvego, number 11. Ruby over along the side, tried to get it to
Taylor Rammer.
Number 5 breaks it up, Ava Fisher. Number 3, Kate keeps it in, Marley Zatron. Along the far side, out last touch by the Spartans, so the Knights get the throw in. 35 and a half minutes of lapsed time, so check the track. 45 is time remaining. So under 10 minutes to go in the first half. Well, 9 minutes and 10 seconds. Something went wrong. Two balls on the field at the same time. Okay, so Hattie Verstegen with the throw in again. And Taylor Rammer for an out. Corner kick, last touch by number 5, Ava Fisher. So Spartans get the corner kick. Let's see who's. What the targets are right now. Ellie Leader, Aaron Shelhorn. Lindsay Kniffle, here's the kick. Over to Ellie Leader. She puts it up in the air and tried to go to Lindsay Kniffle back. There's number 40, Megan Bruce. She centers it to Ruby Salvego. Good save by Sydney Callinger, goalkeeper for the Knights. Leah Edwards holding it up. Lindsay Kniffle. Alexa Nieves was the intended target, but out of the goal comes Sydney Callinger for the Knights. 36 minutes, 47 seconds of lapse time. Subtracting 45 is time remaining. Over to, into the spot, the secondary Ellie Leader going back, and she sends it up to Beckett and Bruce, I believe, is over there, and they send it back. And Estelle Yuan comes out of the goal to get that. 37 minutes and 13 seconds of lapse time. And up to Ruby Salvego, who tried to advance it. Number 17, Ava Jabbers. Along the side, Hattie Verstegen, broken up by Marlene Satron. Aaron Shelhorn, Hattie Verstegen. She sends it up, tried to get it to Taylor Rammer. Nope. Hattie Verstegen got there at the same time, but here come the Knights. And broken up by Ellie Leader. Alexa Nieves, broken up by number 12, Sophie Schnoll. Over to Aya Izakuri, and number 10 sends it. Estelle Royon with the save. 38 minutes of lapsed time. Subtract 45 is time remaining, so about 7 minutes left in the first half. Header off of the Knights, and then another header off of Lindsay Kniffle. The header was Elia Mamore. And Megan Bruce over to Sydney. Lindsay Kniffle, number 7. Aaron Shelhorn. She sends it over to Taylor Rammer. Taylor, Hattie Verstegen along the side. Hattie Verstegen, and Hattie Verstegen over to Taylor Rammer, back and forth, and Knights come up with it. That's number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Leah Edwards, 14, sends it over. Now number 18 comes up with it, Autumn Stelzner. Number 18, Autumn Stelzner,
Sarah.
Over to number 20, Sarah Cianciola. Hits Megan Bruce at the same time, and kept it in. Ellie Leader over to Lindsay Kniffle, number 7, back to center field, number 10, Elia Mamore. Elia Mamore over to number 13, Taylor Yelton, and Hattie Verstegen breaks that up. Over to Aaron Shelhorn, and number 10, Elia Mamore. Ellie Leader, Ruby Salvego, Taylor Rammer, and it's come up with it by Lex and Eva. Lex and Eva, Lindsay Knipple, tried to get a lead pass. No, this will go out of bounds. Last touch by Lindsay Knipple. Throwing Sophie Schnoll of the Knights. And the Knights in the white uniform, left to right. And Estelia Wyon with the save. 39 minutes and 47 seconds, so about 5 minutes and 10 seconds remaining. Aaron Shellhorn advances it to Taylor Rammer. And Taylor Rammer moving forward. Taylor Rammer, she's got good defense by Eva Jabbers. Out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. And substitution.
Returning for the Spartans, number 16.
Lindsay Knipple got in there, and so did number 17. Lindsay Knipple tried to center it, and a save by Sydney Gallinger, goalkeeper, for the Knights. 40 minutes and 43 seconds of lapse time. Again, subtracting 45 is time remaining. Number 25, Kaya Curry, Megan Grules, Ellie Leader, Ruby Salvego. Back, number 10, forward, Ellie Rossman tried to center it. Ellie Leader gets there, and number 7 tried to touch it, but Lindsay Knipple sends it up and out of bounds. Last touch by Lindsay Knipple, so the throw in will be by Sophie Schnoll. 41 minutes and 18 seconds of lapse time. Over to Aya Isha Curry. A holding by Lindsay Knipple. So that'll be a free kick for the Knights. And who's going to do the free kick? Looks like number 20, Sarah Sanciola, will do the free kick. 41 minutes and 38 seconds of lapsed time. So subtract from 45, this time remaining about 3 minutes and 15 seconds. First half, here's the kick. And Estelia Wyon with the save. Good play by Weiss. It was okay. Over and number 18 comes up with it. Bottom Stelzner. Leah Edwards back. Taylor Rammer tried to, but nope. Number 5 to 18 back. 18 sends it up. 13. Over along the side, number 3, Marley Satran, tries to center, does,
nice ball.
Over to Aya Ishikuri, the Spartans come up with it. Now, there was a header off of number 7, Natalia Dino, and here comes, and Sage Turner, hustle.
Come on, Sarah,
get her. Knipple, and Sarah Cianciola breaks it up, and Lindsay Knipple back to Megan Cruz, number 40. Aaron Shellhorn gets it. Aaron over, broken up by number 10, Elia Memori, and into the backfield. And out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans with the throw in. Over to Lindsay Knipple, number 7, broken up by Sarah Cianciola, number 20. Over number 10, Elia Memori. Lindsay Knipple back to number 10. And
close, Sarah, come
Sarah
back.
Ciancio. Oh, out of bounds, just barely. Good hustle there. So, Megan Brews, number 40, with the throw-in. 43 minutes and 24 seconds of lapse time. Subtracting 45 is time remaining. So about a minute and a half. Lindsay Knipple out. Okay, headed for Sage Turner, so number 12 again with a throw-in, Sophie Schnoll. Trying to, Megan Brews broke that up. But so did number 2, Holly Rossman. Here comes Holly, number 2. Holly Rossman, number 2 for the Knights. And Ellie Leader breaks it up to Lindsay Knipple. About.
Go, Sarah, come on.
1 minute remaining. 1 minute. Sarah, off of Sage Turner. So Sarah Cianciola will do the throw in. Less than a minute to go. Aya Ishikuri right now. Trying to center it, Ellie Leader clears. Over to Ruby Salvego, Ruby Salvego coming up, and back, that was number 5, Ava Fisher. Over to number 3, Marley Satron along the side. Maddie Versagen defending, 44 and a half minutes of last time, so under a half minute to go first half. Estelia Wynn, goalkeeper. And she sends it up, good kick to midfield. Taylor Rama touches it. 15 seconds remaining, 15 in the first half. Off of number five, Ava Fisher. Last touch by the Spartans, so Ava Fisher with the throw-in. 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that is the end of the first half with the score. Yeah, Oshkosh North Spartans 1. UW-Milwaukee. And we send it up. Number two, both teams switch ends now. And penalty on the Knights. So the Spartans get a free kick. Looks like Ellie Leader will be doing it. Okay, Ellie Leader. And second half now. Oshkosh North, left to right defending the East. And Nicolay Knights, white uniforms, right left defending the West. Up to Ellie Berman, number 11. Send it up to Aya Ishikuri. She went under the ball. Center.
Come on, Ellie.
Shoot
it, shoot it.
And save Estelia Royan. Okay, just a slight delay. Didn't miss him much action. Switching batteries to electricity. So here we go. Centered. Sage Turner back. Nobody there. Number three got there. Marley Satran. And send it up. Header. Leah Edwards. Delaney Osmond. Now number 10, Aliyah Memorin. Sent out of bounds. Last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get the throw-in. Megan Cruz with the throw-in. And second half here at UW-Milwaukee. Last year these two teams battled to tie up the regulation, and Nicolay scored in the second overtime to win it and advance to the next round. Tough defensive battle here at Laura Moynihan Field. And here comes number five. Ava Fisher over along the side to Sarah Shanslova. And sent out a bounce by Tess Dame. Last touch for the Spartans. So throw in to Ishikuri, Tess Dame, Lindsay Kniffel, Aaron Shellhorn. Up and over to the number 18, back to number 17, who's going to be on Autumn Stelzner. Sends it up to number 7. Natalia Bruno over to number 3 along the side. Marley Satran. Center. Estelle Lemoyan with the save. And Ellie Leader sends it up off of number 11. Ellie Berman over to number 5. Ava Fisher. Sage Turner. Levy Selbagel tried to lead Sage Turner. Sage Turner.
Come on, Ava. Back. Get her.
Aaron Shellhorn sends it up. Oh, back number 11. Ellie Berman. Over to Ponte on the way, I think that's number 7.
How about Ellie?
Talia Bruno. And out of bounds, last touched by the Knights, so the Spartans get the throw in. Here comes Addie Verstegen, number 17. 48 and a half minutes of lapse time, subtract from 90 is time remaining. Sage Turner, and broken up by the Knights. I think that's 18.
How about Ellie?
Stelzner. Ellie Leader sends it back. Number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Along that side, over, number 10, up, Aliyah Memorial. Aliyah, and then broken up by Megan Cruz. Center to Lindsay Kniffel, but number 10, Aliyah gets in there. And the Knights come up with a number 20, Sarah Cianciola. Sent out of bounds, last touch by the Spartans. So the Knights get the throw in. 49 minutes of lapse time. 1-0 Spartans over the Knights. Ellie Leader. Number 3 takes a shot and over the top, just barely. Number 3, Marley Sassler with the shot. And over the top. So, goal kick by Ellie Leader, number 9. Again, in the temperature in the 70s, hardly any wind off of Lake Michigan. we're real close to Lake Michigan, I'd say a couple blocks away. And back, number 10, sends it over. And broken up by Megan Cruz against number 12, Sophie Chanel. And now here comes the Midas. Center, Ellie Leader broke it up. Back to Lindsay Kniffel, number 7. Aaron Shellhorn up. Ruby Selbago and back. Ava Isha. Aya Isha Curry. And then back. Lindsay Kniffel, number 5. Number 5 over there, Ava Fisher. And here come the Knights. Send it up to, I think that's number 10. Yeah, broken up by Lindsay Kniffel. Over there, lead pass, Aaron Shellhorn. Oh, wow, just shoved out of the way by number 5, Ava Fisher. She sends it up, broken up by Addie Verstegen. Addie Verstegen, number 17, tried to get it to Aaron Shellhorn, but Ellie Berman, number 11 for the Knights, breaks it up. Ellie Leader, and send it up and out of bounds. Okay, last touch by the Spartans, so Ellie Berman with the throw in. To number 3, Marlene Satran, and Ellie Berman, over to Ellie Leader, header, Lindsay Kniffel, Centerville, to Delaney Osmond, 19, oh, and back. 25, number 2 over number 3, oh, and I'll be in line. That's touched by number 2, Holly Rossman, so the Spartans will get the goal kick. Looks like Ellie Leader's going to do it. 51 and a half minutes of lapsed time. Subtract from 90 is time remaining, so that's, I don't know, whatever, 30-some minutes. Ellie Leader sends it up. Aaron Shellhorn advances it. Ruby Selbago over to Sage Turner, but now Ellie Berman comes up with it. Ellie Berman, number 11, she sends it over to number 18, Autumn Stelzner, and Delaney Osmond, Lindsay Kniffel, number 7, back. Ellie Leader sends it up, and now over to 17, Ava Jabbers. And not that far. And out last touch by the Spartans, so the Knights. Aya Shakuri, and sent out of bounds by Tastana. Last touch by the Spartans, so this will be a throw in. Most likely Sarah Cianciola. Ruby Selbago advances it past number 17 and 18. Here is David Rodden Spelzer, and they send it to Sydney Callinger. And watching Oshkosh Media, City Cable 2, Time Warner, Sage Turner over to. Oh, offside! Offside! So the Knights get a free kick. Looks like number 18, Autumn Stelzner, will be doing it, I think. 53 and a half minutes of lapse in time, subtract 9 minutes time remaining. And Tascamo broke it up. Lindsay Kniffel, and out of bounds last touch by Spartan. So the throw in by the Knights, they center it. And here comes Lindsay Kniffel, number 7. Sends it over to Sage Turner, number 21. Sage Turner being defended by Ellie Berman. Sage Turner. And a penalty on number 5, Ava Fisher. So the Spartans get the free kick. Ellie Leader doing it. 54 minutes of lapse time. And essentially, maybe there's some wind out of the east, which is to the Spartans' back. That could help. So. Ellie Leader, and potential targets are Sage Turner, Ruby Selbago, Aaron Shellhorn, Lindsay Kniffel, and Taylor Rammer. Here's the kick. It's got the height, and it's too far to the right. Okay, out the end line, last touch for the Spartans. So,
returning for the Spartans, number 42.
Okay, we're back in now with that going out the end line. Knights send it up. To Aya Ishikori, broken up by Tess Damo.
And then we sell Bagel back to Patty Ristegen, and she turns it over to Ava Fisher. And out of bounds, last touch by the Spartans, Ruby Selvago, so the Knights get the throw-in. Number 11, Ellie Berman with the throw-in, 55 minutes of lapse time, so about 35 minutes remaining. Up to all Testimo, and Megan Cruz comes up with it. She sends it back to midfield, off of number 5, Ava Fisher, over to number 3, Marley Satron. Marley Satron, number 3. Sage Turner gets, draws the Luska footing on the turf. And Megan Cruz, she sends it up to, broken up by number 17, Ava Chevers. Aaron Shellhorn coming up with it. Aaron Shellhorn, broken up by 17. Good play, Ava Chevers. Ava, now number 20 again, Sarah Cianciola. Broken up by Megan Bruce. She sends it out of bounds. Last touch by the Spartans. Sarah Cianciola sends it in. Then Oshkosh Media Sports, the only sports on local cable.
Come on, Ava, go!
Delaney Osmond sends it up, and Ruby Selvago comes up with it, sends it, Knights come up with it, and they send it over to number 3, Marley Satron. Marley Satron against Marley Satron, and broken up by Tess Damo, and she gives it to Ellie Leader, who sends it upfield. Number 11, Ellie Berman, number 11, looking. Over to number 7, tried to turn it. Estelia Wyon is going to wisely let it go out of bounds. Last touch by the Knights. So, looks like. Last touch by the Spartans. Sarah Cianciola will do the corner kick. 57 minutes of lapse time. Subtract from 90 is time remaining. Let's see, your targets are 10, 11, 25. 3-5, and Estelia Wyon, good, off the side, and Taylor Rammer, over to, out of bounds, last touch by number 12, Sophie Schnoll, so the Spartans with the throw-in. Megan Bruce with the throw-in to Aaron Shellhorn, and now Nicolay comes back up with it, Delaney Hosman, and... I think he's heading to Stegen, trying to get in there. And here comes Aaron Shellhorn up, heading to Stegen along the side there, and Knights come up with it and send it down. Aya Bishop-Curry tried to get it, but not quick enough. Last touch by the Knights, thrown by the Spartans. Megan Cruz tried to get it to Aaron Shellhorn, and up to midfield, number 17 keeps it in. Jabbers over to number 10, Alaya Mamori, and over to number 20. No, out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. Spartans get the throw in, Megan Groves. 58 minutes and 14 seconds, still 1-0. Nothing here at UW Milwaukee. Substitution. And play is resumed. I didn't catch that whistle, but play is resumed. And send it up. Number 7, Natalia Bruno, sends it, keeps it going along the side, they center it, and over the top, and out the
sideline,
so the Spartans get the throw in. 59 minutes of lapse time, subtract from 90 is time remaining. WIA Division Girl Team Soccer, Oshkosh North in dark uniforms, left and right, running east. And Nicolay in white, centered off Ellie Leader, and she sends it up. Number 5 tried it, Ava Fisher, over to number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Number 10, Alaya Mamori. Aaron Shellhorn broke that up. No, among the side end. Estelia Wyon with the save. 59 and a half minutes of lapse time. Subtract from 90 is time remaining. Estelia Wyon sends it up. Trying to get it to Ruby Selvago. Yes, does, but 17 and 18 are right there. 17 and 18 are Javers. 18 pounds, Felton, number 5. And. Sure to try to get in there. Ellie Berman over to number three, Marley Satra. Aya Curry sends it back to Ellie Leader. She sends it up and off of number 11. Is it still in bounds? I haven't, no. And Sage Turner. Just touched it. Substitution.
Entering to the Spartans, number.
Okay, play is resumed. Ellie Berman with the throw in. Test ammo off her head. Last touch by the Spartans. So, Ellie Berman again with the throw in. Number 11, Ellie Berman. And across the line, I guess. So, Spartans get the ball. Hattie Bustegui, number 17, with the throw in. Trying to get over and off of Aya Ishikuri. Again, 17, Hattie Bustegui with the throw in. Trying to give a lead pass to Sage Turner. Does. Sage Turner, number 21, trying to maneuver around. It's delayed a little bit. Off of Hattie Bustegui, number 17. So number three, Marley Satron will do the throw-in. Number three, nope, gives it back to Ellie Berman, number 11 for the Knights. Knights in white uniform, right to left defending the west. Spartans left to right defending the east. Ellie Leader, Megan Cruz. Megan Cruz, number 40 along that side. Gets it over. Alexa Nieves on that far side. Alexa Nieves being defended by number 12, Sophie Schnoll. And out of bounds, last touch by Sophie Schnoll. So the Spartans with the throw-in. Megan Cruz with the throw-in to Lindsay Kniffel, number 7. Lindsay tries to get and it goes out the end line. Last touch by Lindsay Kniffel. So the Knights will get a goal kick. I think that's number 18, Autumn Stelzner, I think. 62 minutes of last time subtract from 90 is time remaining. And last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get the throw in. Megan Bruce, number 40, tries to get it to Alexa Nieves, defended by number 20, Sarah Cianciola. Sarah Cianciola sends it to number 18 and goes back to Megan Bruce. Megan Bruce. 40, gives it back to Ellie Leader, number 9. Ellie gets around. Ellie Leader, keep going. Centered. Alexa Nieves. And try to get it to Ruby, but broken up by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. And back. Number 3, Marley Satron. Marley Satron against Sage Turner. Marley Satron, good ball handling. And she sends it up to, broken up by Ellie Leader and Maya Marquardt. Try to get it to Sage Turner, broken up by Ellie Berman, number 11. Now, Danny Osmond into the crowd. Last touched by the Spartans. So the Knights get the throw in number 11, Ellie Berman. Over to number 8, Grace Casio. Ruby Salvego, Sage Turner. Trying to get past number 18, nope. 18 again is Autumn Stelzner. And last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get a throw in.
Returning for the Spartans, number 34, Taylor Rama.
Play is resumed here with the throw in. Ruby Salvego trying to lead. Taylor Rammer, no, out the end line. And the Nicolay Knights get a goal kick. I believe that's number 18, Autumn Stelzner. And she sends it up to Aya Ishikuri, but Maya Marquardt gets it. Trying to get it over to Ruby Salvego, sends it over to, trying to get it to Taylor Rammer, and now here come the Knights. Number 3, broken up by Tess Gamel. And Hattie Bustegui, Lindsay Kniffel, back to Tess Gamel. Over, try to get it to Ruby Salvego, broken up by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. Autumn Stelzner, 18, off of Hattie Bustegui, out the sideline. Last touch by the Spartans, so Ellie Berman will get the throw in. Ellie Berman, header off of number 8. Substitution. Play is resumed. A little equipment failure there. And over to number 10, Mariah Lamori, and she gets a lead pass. Ellie Leader, over the top, last touch by probably the Spartans, so it'll be a corner.
Let's go!
Nope. Last touch by the Knights. Off the end line, Ellie Leader with the goal kick. 65 minutes and 46 seconds of lapse time, subtracting 90's time remaining. Over to number 11, Ellie Berman. Ellie Berman over number 3, Marley Satron over number 2, takes a shot and over, just over. That was number 2, Holly Rossman with that shot. But last touch by Holly Rossman out the end line. So Ellie Leader with the goal kick. Again, you're watching Tape Delayed, Oshkosh Media. Osmond broke that up. Now back to number 17, Eva Jevers. Now again, now number 17, Eva Jevers sends it up. I think that was touched by the Spartans. Number 40, Megan Bruce. So the throw-in will be Sarah Cianciola. Back to Sarah Cianciola off of the Spartans into the Nicolay Knight bench. 67 minutes of lapsed time. And out. Last touch by the Spartans. So again, Sarah Cianciola with the throw in. Turning the corner, and Ellie Leader sends it out. Last touch by the Spartans. So Sarah Cianciola over to number 2 or 7. I can't see it. Spartans clear it back to number 18, Autumn Stelzner. She sends it over to number 3, Marley Satron. Marley Satron, number 3. She centers it.
Hey,
oh, no! And yeah. Number 7, Natalia Bruno ties it up for the night at 67 minutes and 45 seconds. Of last time.
Nicolay goal number 2, Holly Rossman in the plus in Citron.
Okay, Nicolay ties it up. Oshkosh North 1.
Come on, White, get another!
Oshkosh North Spartans 1, Nicolay Knights 1. 68 minutes of last time, subtract from 90.
Come on, White!
Number 13.
Come on, Taylor, come on, Taylor, go!
Taylor Yelton. Leader back. Ruby Salbeko, Aaron Shellhorn tries to get a lead pass to Taylor Rammer. Tries to get a lead pass to Taylor Rammer, defended by number 17. Center that to Ruby, takes a shot, and that will go out the end line. Last touch by the Spartans substitution. I think.
Number 16, Tessa Dahmer, returning for Oshkosh North.
Okay, so again, Autumn Stelzner, number 18, with the goal kick. 68 minutes, 38 seconds. And she sends it up to and Alexa Nieves over there was last minute touch it, so the Knights do the throw in. 69 minutes of lapse time, 1-1. And then broken play. So, okay, number 20, Sarah Cianciola with the throw in. Looking for number 25, Aya Ishikuri. Aya Ishikuri over to number 10, Aliyah Memorial. And send it over to number 3, Marley Satron.
Go! Come on out.
Ellie Leader up to.
Yes.
Lindsay Kniffel. And all from Castanemo. Out of bounds, left. Substitution.
Entering for Nicolay, number 5, Ava.
Come on, Nicolay.
Throw in by Ellie Berman. Lead pass to Grace Kozlow. Sage Turner, and off of Sage Turner. Ellie Berman's right there for the throw in. 70 minutes, so under 20 minutes to go. And Ellie Leader breaks that up. Last touch by Ellie Leader, so the throw-in will be by number 13, Taylor Yelton, over to number 8, Grace, and Trying to get it. Sage Turner, penalty on number 11, Ellie Berman, against Sage Turner. So the Spartans get a kick from the free kick from the point of infraction. 70 minutes, 40 seconds of left. Subtract from 90, it's time remaining, so 19 minutes. And Ellie Leader sends it up. Ellie Berman, a header, and now number 10, Aliyah Mamori. No, Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron Shellhorn maneuvering around. Aaron up to Taylor Rammer. Sage Turner just did not get that. Sage Turner maneuvering around. Sage Turner tried to get it. Lindsay Kniffel back, a lot of back and forth. Number 18 is Autumn Stelzner. Number 3, Marley Satron. Marley Satron against Hattie Verstegen. Marley Satron. Sage Turner trying to get in there. Sage comes up with it, takes a shot, and it would have been wide anyway. Saved by Sydney Callinger, goalkeeper. 71 and a half minutes of lapse time, 18 and a half minutes remaining in regulation. Remember last year this game went to double overtime with Nicolay prevailing in that second overtime over at Eline Field about a year ago. 7 and out of bounds, last touch by the Spartans. So goal kick by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. 72 minutes of lapse time. 1-1. Just like last year. 1-1. Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron off of Ayaga Shakuri.
A lot of back there.
And the Knights send it forward. Ellie Leader header. Megan Cruz. Ellie Leader. Alexa Nieves, Aaron Shellhorn, over to Taylor Rammer. Taylor, can she turn the corner? Nope. And over to number 3, Marley Satchon. Up to lead pass to number 13, and Ellie Leader sends it out of bounds. Substitution.
Returning for the Knights, number 12, Sophie Schnau.
Okay, play is resumed. Number 13 with the throw in, Taylor Yelton. Taylor Yelton. Gonna take a shot. Cleared by. I think that's a corner kick. That's a corner kick. Out last touch by the Spartans. So 73 minutes and 10 seconds. Sarah.
CNC will take the corner.
CNC will do the corner kick. Let's read the jersey numbers for her targets. 3, 25, 11, 10, 13, and something else. And off of Testima. And who touched it last? Another. Oh, a corner kick on the other side. Last touch by the Spartans. Help the end line.
So, corner will be taken by Cianciola.
Cianciola, Sarah Cianciola, doing the corner kick again. Her targets are 25, 10, 8, 3, and 13. Jersey numbers. 74 minutes of last time. 16 minutes remaining. 1-1. Good close battle. Okay, at the 74-08 mark, Aya Ishikuri, number 25, gives the Knights a 2-1 lead here in the regional playoff. At number 40, Megan Grews, and she sends it up, out of bounds in front of the Nicolay Knight bench, so the Knights get the throw in. 2-1 Knights over the Spartans. About 15 and a half minutes to go. Tess Gamble sends it out of bounds. Again, the Knights will do the throw in. And watching Oshkosh Media, Time Warner. Sports in Oshkosh, the only sports on local cable. Lindsay Kniffel, number 7, being defended by 17, trying to get it to Lux and the Avis, but now number 12 comes up with it. Sophie Schmoll. And they send it upfield to number 8, offside. Offside the play. So the Spartans get a free kick for the violation play. 75 minutes and 20 seconds of elapsed time, subtracting 90. This time remaining in regulation. Ellie Leader, number 9, sends it up to Alexa Nieves, who advances there, but Alexa Nieves tried to get it in there. 17 came back after Ava Jabbers and out the sideline last.
Nope, still
in play.
Nope.
Okay, almost. here come the Knights. Sarah Cianciola tried to get it to number 8, Grace Casioli. And out of bounds, last touch by the Spartans, so the Knights get the throw. 76 minutes of elapsed time, subtract from 90 is time remaining, so about 14 minutes in regulation. Megan Cruz over to Aaron Chalhorn, but number 13 comes up with it and sends it to Taylor Yelton, and that goes out the end line, last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans would feel a goal kick. Number 9, Ellie Leader, doing the goal kick. Again, essentially no wind here. We're surrounded by 10-story buildings here. Off of number 13, but back. Tried to get a lead pass to Sage Turner, who turns it on! Sage Turner takes it! Oh!
Way to go,
and I'm proud of a goal to get it. Taylor Rammer centers to Sage Turner. Nope, missed it. And back out the end line. Last touch by the Knights. Spartans get a corner kick substitution.
Ubi Salvega, number 11.
Okay, Taylor Rammer with the corner kick. Scott off of one of the Knights, and the Knights clear. Taylor Rammer comes up, back up with it, center off. Did it come off?
Nope, didn't. So,
goal kick
for the Knights. Salvego touched it, then Ellie Berman, header off of number 13, Taylor Yelton, Taylor Rammer, Hattie Verstegen, back to Taylor Rammer, good pass, Taylor Rammer along the side, looking, center, Ruby, and saved by Sydney Ballinger, okay. 78 minutes of last time, subtract from 90 is time remaining, under 12 minutes. Last one to touch it, so no, off of the Knights. Teddy Verstegen to Taylor Rammer, and now the Knights come over to Marley Satchon. Over to Aya Ishikuri, over to number 13, Taylor Yelton. Jess Damer gets in there. Alexa Nieves, can she get a shot off? Nope. She did, but it's wide out the end line. Who touched it last? Looks like the Knights touched it last. Corner kick.
Rammer will take the corner for Oshkosh North.
Taylor Rammer for the corner kick. Let's see who her targets are. Patty Verstegen, Ruby Salvego. Here's the kick. And it goes back to Taylor. Back to Taylor Rammer. And it is going to go out of bounds, last touch by the Knights. Ellie Leader with the throw in back. Tess Damon, 16, takes a shot. Any rebound or anything? Nothing. Good save by Sydney Callinger, goalkeeper. 79 and a half minutes of lapse time. So about 10 and a half minutes remaining. 2-1 Nicolet over Spartans. Leader, Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron Shellhorn. Tried to pass 13 with Taylor Yelton, and here come the Knights. Number 3, Marley Satchon, centered it to number 26, Hannah Malsh. And Knights have it with number 13, Taylor Yelton. Up, Tess Damo tries to get over to Alexi Nieves, now broken up. By Berman, I believe. And here comes Aya Ishikuri over to number 13, Taylor Yelton.
There you go.
Takes a shot at Estelia Woyon with the save. Estelia Woyon. Ruby Salvador tried to get it from Aaron Shellhorn. Advances it to, no, couldn't, tried to get a lead pass to Ruby Salvador, the number 18. Autumn Stelzner has it. Back along that far side.
Nice ball.
Oh. Sarah Ciola. And then now here's Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron Shellhorn tries to get it. A header advanced by Ruby, but Sydney Callinger, goalkeeper, comes out for it. 80 minutes and 48 seconds of lapse time. Subtract from 90 is time remaining. Heading for Stegen, Leah Edwards, Ellie Leader. And Ruby Salvego back to Aaron Shellhorn. Oh. So, Knights can look at it. And number 18 will do a free kick. Autumn Stelzner sends it up to, well, Hattie Verstegen touched it first, but the Knights come up with it. Hattie Verstegen gets it back. Lindsay Knipple tries to get it to Taylor Rammer. And Ellie Bergman over to number 3, Marley Sheltren. Kept in by Hattie Verstegen, but number 18 comes up with again Autumn Stelzner. She sends it over to Aya Ishikuri. Lead pass, offside! Offside. Wow. Ellie Leader over to Aaron Shellhorn. 82 minutes of lapse time. So 8 minutes remaining in the game. 8 minutes. Alexa Nieves along that far side and touched and is that a went out the sideline or end line? It was too close.
Returning for the Spartans, number 21, Sage Turner. In for the Knights, number 2, Rossman.
And
number 5, Fisher.
Line,
number 10, Lamori.
Okay, it could go out the end line, last touch by the Knights, so the Spartans get a corner kick, and I believe that's Ellie Leader, number 9. Play is resumed, and the Sage Turner back to Tess Gamel. Tried to, no, oh, broken up by Autumn Stelzner. And Lindsay Knipple over there, Lindsay, number 7, tried to get it back. Tess Gamel, advances it, tried to get a header off of
there you go,
Taylor Rammer, and now here it comes back. Okay, Megan Cruz, number 40, against number 7.
No, number 2.
Number 2, I can't tell what that ponytail is. You're right, number 2, thank you. Number 2 is Holly Rossman. 83 minutes of lapse time, so under 7 minutes to go. 2-1 Knights over the Spartans. Watching Oshkosh Media, City Cable 2 Sports, the only sports on local cable. No boys baseball, no golf, no tennis, just girls soccer. And touched a hand accidentally, but the Spartans come up with it. Ellie Leader, 83 and a half minutes of lapse time. So 6.5 minutes time remaining. Tried to get it, and there's Ruby Salvego with the lead over to Taylor Rammer. Taylor Rammer along the side. Taylor Rammer, number 34. Taylor, and centered it to Ruby. Nope, broke it up, busted up, sent out of bounds. Last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans will get the throw in, and that's Hattie Verstegen with the throw in. She's got Ruby Salvego, Taylor Rammer, and Lindsay Kniffel there. 84 minutes of last time. Under 6 minutes to go. 6 minutes. Back. Taylor Rammer. Back. Lindsay Kniffel. Lindsay. Oh, tried to advance it. Lindsay Kniffel again comes up with it. Hattie Verstegen. Hattie trying to maneuver around. Hattie back to Taylor Rammer. Taylor Rammer. And Ellie Berman breaks it up. Over to number 3, Marley Satron, and Marley Satron last one to touch it. Spartans get the throw in. 84 and a half minutes. 84 and a half minutes of lapse time. Subtract from 90 is time remaining. And back, Hattie Verstegen, number 17. And broken up off of Leah Edwards. Leah Edwards, and she sends it over to Hattie Verstegen. Hattie sends it back to Leah Edwards. Sends it up. Tries to get it to Sage Turner. Nope, broken up. Sage Turner advances it. There's Ruby Selvig. Nope, can't get it. Can't turn the corner. Broken up by 18. Autumn Stelzner. Back, Aaron Shellhorn. Trying to get it. Nope, this will go out the end line. Last touch by the Spartans. So the the Knights get the goal kick. Under 5 minutes to go, 2-1 Knights over the Spartans. Goal kick by Autumn Stelzner. Again, no win. And Ruby Salvego header, Aaron Shellhorn. Aaron, watch behind. Yep, Aaron tried to get it to
LA.
Rammer.
Nice, broken up by Ellie Berman.
Ellie Leader. Marley Satcher in there. Betty Stegan. Here's. Oh, Ellie Berman. And out the end line, last touch by the Knights. So the Spartans get the quarter kick. Michaela Rammer. That's who her targets are. Patty Verstegen, Lindsay Kniffel, Megan Cruz, Tess Demo. 4 minutes remaining. Oh, and takes a shot. Oh. And kept in. Out of bounds. Out the end line. Last touch by the Spartans. Be able to substitution.
Checking in.
Okay, here's the goal kick by. Wait. Goal kick by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. 86 and a half minutes of last time. 3.5 minutes to go. 2-1 Knights over Spartans.
Come on out.
Tess Damo over there. Tess sends it back to Leah Edwards. Sends it up to Sage Turner, being shuffled behind by number 17, David Jabers.
Take it away, nice.
And they send it out of bounds. Last touch by number 17, David Jabers. So the Spartans with the throw-in. 86 minutes and 54 seconds of lapse time. So just about 3 minutes to go. 3 minutes and back out. Last touch by the Knights. The Spartans get the throw-in. Megan Bruce back over to Ellie Leader, number 9. Ellie sends it into the center field. Tess Damo takes a shot. And no rebound. It's safe. 87 minutes, 15 seconds of last time. Subtract the 90s time remaining. And,
and sent out of bounds. Microphone wasn't on, but that's okay. And out of bounds, last touch by Aya Ishikuri of the Knights. So the throw in, Hattie Verstegen. 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Nope, and cleared by number 3. Ellie Leader trying to get it up. Ruby Salvego with a header. Advances it to Sage Turner. Broken up by the Knights 17. Ava Javers. And Megan Cruz tried to get it. And Ellie Leader sends it up. Minute 25 remaining. Cleared. And number 3, Marley Satron. Over to Estelia Woyon. 86 minutes and 30 seconds. 1.5 minutes to go. Aaron Shellhorn. Penalty on number 13, Taylor Yelton, against Ruby Salvego. So Spartans get a free kick right here. Ellie Leader. 1 minute and 15 seconds remaining. 1 minute 15. Ellie Leader up to. And they clear. That's number 3 that cleared Marley Satron. Over to Megan Grews, back to Ellie Leader. 1 minute in the game. 1 minute. Sage Turner. Still going. Sage Turner. Oh, can't. Oh, saved it, but. Oh. Okay, less than a minute to go. Out the end line. So the Knights get a goal kick by number 18, Autumn Stelzner. 89-20, so under 40 seconds, 35 seconds to go. Sends it up, Autumn Stelzner, and kept in by Megan Grews. Ruby Salvego tried to get there, and off. Nobody there for the rebound. 20 seconds remaining, and out the sideline, last touch by the Knights. 15 seconds. 15 seconds, and that looked 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and a save by Sydney Callager, and that is the end of the game with the final score. Nicolet 2 and the Spartans 1.
Congratulations for a supreme effort by both teams.